He start to move a little forward, leaning over the buck and shoot so that we too can see what could be one of the, if not the biggest ride in young Thad Newell's PBR career.
Yeah, and if Thad does what he did on his last bull, Delco, the way he needs to ride this bull is exactly the same way he rode Delco. This is going to be fun to watch, and I hope Thad Newell wins $10,000 right now.
No easy task indeed, but Thad Newell says, I'm up for it. Let's watch Thad Newell shatter dreams. And those dreams become shattered quickly.